We'll be right back. pleasure to do this with you. Thank you so much for being here. We're gonna bring Eddie up on vocals for this song.
Thank you. I'm from an English town, over China.
Yeah.
Thank you. You really can't forget about the 80s new wave band without playing The Cure. So don't even know, it's just a song. It's just a song. Thank you.
want to take a minute to introduce this awesome band. So I'm going to start with Galen, who we've introduced before. Galen Greer. I've known Galen for a really long time. I won't say how long, but it goes back to Facebook. So I always was a fan of the Labels, and so I'm so happy to get to share the stage with such an awesome, awesome performer that I've been watching for such a long time. Nebraska Hall of Fame. Music Hall of Fame. Here we have Eddie. We've introduced Eddie. Eddie Lance, he is my jack of all trades here. He's got keyboards and guitars and sax and harmonica. And
And he told us earlier he's going to learn oboe for.
Yeah, he's going to learn that. That'll be for the next game. Oboe. We're going to hold you to it, Eddie. Yeah. We haven't yet introduced our amazing rhythm section here, so we have Jay, Jason, Telgen back here on drums. Killing it all night, thank you. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. And also Yale with the coolest, he's an amazing bass player, right? I mean, these guys can have the band by themselves, but they let us play with them, so thank you for letting us be here. And look at those awesome strings. I'm jealous. Over here we have John Jensen on guitar. Fantastic guitar player. John has toured with some of the biggest names in rock and roll. He was Meatloaf's guitar tech for a long time. 6 months in Vegas. And Alice Cooper. And all kinds of amazing. Excellent. Thank you, John. And our front man here tonight is Tony Lamar. My name's Erica. Appreciate you being here tonight. Thank you so much. Got a few more for you.